Rogers in heat number two. Wotton wants a top eight finish this year now. That's his target. Doesn't want to rely on a pick. Go from the spark start. Who's going to make it? Wotton now allows the drop on the inside for Dravic to challenge him. Everson around the outside. It's very tight down that back straight. And Everson, lovely run from Niels Christian Everson. Dravic is in second place right now. Wotton is trying the outside run of his home side. Dravic on the inside. Oh, move from the youngster. Charging hard, but Everson won't be done. Look at him.
Superb move up the inside early doors to get the better of Everson. Now Wotton is riding on hard around the outside. Would it work? Now he is going to get there, surely. No, just running out of a little bit of traction. Dravic, who was so quick in free practice yesterday, leaves the door open for the inside move. Everson coming back at the world champion. Fabulous race in heat number two. The wild card, the former under 21 world champion, leads the world champion.
Yeah, Dravic's on his way to victory, a dream start for him. Wolfenden is going to hold the inside line for second spot here to Francois. 1-2 and Everson third after leading the race there. This stadium has erupted. Into a sea of noise. That was great speedway, and it's only heat number two. Yeah, should be another good race, this one. And away from the start, Madsen has made a good one, but gate one has been good so far. Watch out for Yanofsky around the outside. Madsen needs to close the door, has done, hasn't left any room there. Now Yanofsky will try the big blast around the outside. Home advantage, knows every inch of this track. Push hard, but Yanofsky drops the bike on Madsen brilliantly with a sweet move. Second place in Madsen. Third in blue here is Jason Doyle right now. But Kelv, what a move. A bit of magic from Maxi Yanofsky there.
It's not over, no knowledge. Madsen isn't out of this. Martin Vasselik also pushing hard. Madsen now jumping back to the inside. Finds a little bit of a grip. These conditions will be perfect for Leon Madsen. He runs wide. Now Yanofsky chops back to the inside. The chance for the line. Madsen still hanging on out in front. Madsen has been a revelation so far this season, winning a Grand Prix and a second and third as well. He's out front, riding brilliantly.
Here he comes to take a victory and his opening ride of the night. It's Leon Madsen of Denmark, second place Madsen Yanofsky. And third in white was Martin Vasselik. Jason Doyle at the back on that occasion, but more great speedway. We've had four heats. Every rider has now completed one ride, and all four heats have served up some terrific speedway so far. Here we go, number 18, and away from the start, Schmarslik's made a good one. Now watch out for Vasselik in yellow as he goes high into the dirt, and coming through in white! Oh my goodness mate, Maxim Dravic, they're all bunched up! Schmarslik has been moved to one side, he's in the back now! Schmarslik in the back of Vasselik, and now Schmarslik, last to first in one move!
Schmarslik now around the outside, hits the front. Incredible action for the first two laps. Martin Vasselik momentarily again. Schmarslik, where did he come from there?
Well, he turned left on him.
He did.
And turn it right.
It is indeed. Very wise move from Schmarslik to turn left. Speedway's all about that. Schmarslik into the last lap. It's written out of the skin to get there. Vasselik steady in second place, but Schmarslik can move on to 11 points now.
Yep, he's into the semi-finals. Martin Vasselik is joining him as well. And Dravic, who led the race early on, has finished third last. Can you believe it?
Wow,
unbelievable speedway, yes, here in Wroclaw.
Unbelievable stuff. Dead right, Schmarslik and Martin Vasselik putting on a fabulous show there.
Kawante has got there from gate number one. Watch out for Schmarslik in yellow now. He's made it look easy there. He's got across the outside. And now here comes Yanofsky on the inside. Is there any way through on Kawante? The poles really are putting it on the line here now. And Kawante holds second spot. Schmarslik has the lead. Kawante is second. Is there a gap there for Yanofsky down the back straight?
Yes! Oh, incredible there. Kawante just losing momentum, leaving the door open. And Matze Yanofsky took the opportunity and he's through. Schmarslik's away. He's comfortable out in front. He's looking like a finalist. And Yanofsky, can he hang on to second place?
Well, where does Yanofsky go? He's going high into the dirt here. Is that the right way? Kawante just passed him. Now Yanofsky has re-passed him.
Wow.
Now Kawante tries the inside.
final two. Janowski and Koloce literally swapping places every corner. Smarslik unaware of the fireworks that were going on behind him. Impressive in his opening ride. Here we go, this could be quite a clash here.
Yeah, number seven it is. Madsen hasn't made the best of starts. Laguta has got there. Watch out for Lindgren in yellow. Lindgren comes high and wide around the outside. Has he got the drive? Laguta just holding on to the lead right now. Now Lindgren again in turns three and four, tries the outside run. Here he comes on the home straight, and he's going to get there. What a move from Freddy Lindgren. Superb stuff. And now Madsen taking up the challenge, chasing hard after Laguta, and it's Drabik at the back. Watch out for Madsen in blue now. Here he comes, really piling the pressure on the man in red, Artur Laguta. Some great speedway again here. The inside run now.
Oh, Madsen switches at the last second, fast himself into second place. Don't rule Madsen out for the win. He's going to run it up round the outside, right up against the fence, charges out of turn four. Freddy Lindgren is definitely vulnerable in the front. Madsen again showing fabulous speed round turns one and two. Down the back straight for the last time, he hits the front. Brilliant stuff.
Sensational speedway from Leon Madsen from third to first. Didn't make the best of starts, but has carved up the race. Stunning swoop from Leon Madsen in blue. What a great speedway race that was. Leon Madsen is at it again.
What a ride. Looked like for all that he was having no chance. Fast time again, 64.9 seconds. He is on fire tonight. Really entertaining everybody here, coming through the traffic.